Providence, Rhode Island. Today I've got Nyla. Nyla is a 2.5-year-old German Shepherd, and she's here for our 2-week board and train program. Nyla's parents send her here with complaints of some pretty typical untrained shepherd nonsense. She pulls on leash, she's pretty guarding and protective of the house, barks at people, dogs, that kind of stuff when she's out in public. She's got a mind of her own, she's super smart, knows that she can get away with stuff, so she pushes buttons and that kind of stuff. So they just want a dog that they can take out anywhere, do anything with, have a dog that's super reliable. So we'll check it out. Let's see what it is that this chick knows before we get started. Nyla, come. Good girl! Come, come. Come, come. Good girl. Good. Oh, it's a good girl. Come, come. Come, come. Come. Yeah, good girl. Can you sit? Nyla, sit, sit. Nyla, sit. Nyla, sit. Nyla, can you sit? Can you sit?
Thank you. name is Leo Igonig, and this is my dog, Nyla. She's a purebred German Shepherd. We've had some really terrible issues with my dog. She was a jumper. She chases dogs. She's the coolest. Instead of us walking her, she was walking us. But after doing this 2-week training with the off-leash company, I've seen it really, the trainer showed us like how I can take my dog for a walk without a leash. And she actually sits and stays, and I'm so excited about that. And it's a big change on her. Like even my neighbor saw her, and they couldn't believe how she was not the same dog, completely different. Big turnaround, so highly recommend this company, and hope for the best.
Awesome, thank you so much.